Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. IPython is a powerful Python shell that offers features the standard Python shell does not. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to install IPython and how to use it. Before we get started, I should mention I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed Ubuntu 18.04 LTS server. This tutorial assumes you have a working installation of Python 3 and the Python Package Manager pip. Further, as long as those requirements are met, these instructions should be applicable to any working Python installation with pip on Linux, Windows, or macOS. Last, all of the commands referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. To start, let's get IPython installed via pip by running pip 3 install IPython. Now that IPython is installed, let's drop into an IPython shell by running IPython. Awesome! Let's check out some of IPython's features. First, let's create some variables. Name equals open single quote, Justin close single quote, age equals 120, true equals boolean true. As you can see, the syntax highlighting built into IPython makes reading variable assignments and other code that much easier. Next, let's look at tab completion. Type list dot into the terminal, and then hit the tab key a few times. As you can see, a list of the methods available to list are displayed and can be navigated through using the arrow keys. Navigate to append and hit enter. Now, in order to find out a bit more about this append method, type question mark and hit enter. We can see the doc string for the append method. This works in any case that a method implements a doc string. IPython also handles indentation for us. Type 4x in range, open paren, 5, close paren, colon, into the shell, and then hit enter. You'll notice the next line is automatically indented. Finish the for loop with print, open paren, x, close paren, and then hit enter twice to see the output. After that is finished, run the following command, %history. As you can see, the entire history of the session is available in copy-pastable format. There you have it. You now know how to install and use IPython. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.